I am the best at this. Nah, you ain't gonna mess with this. Ever heard of what a veteran is? I work harder than most to be where the real is. Never stop training, cause I'm the best at this.
Teddy Riner of France, a bronze medal from Beijing in 2008. Teddy Riner, a 10-time world champion and the 2-time Olympic champion.
Oh, look at that! Wazaring for that. The great Teddy Riner went out in the quarterfinals to Bashaev. And, well, was it a big, massive surprise? He was going for third Olympic gold medal. But in the Olympics, anything can happen, and it did.
Well, it might not be the medal match that Teddy Riner had been hoping for at this Olympics. A repechage contest to go through the winner to the bronze medal contest.
Oh, look at that! That's a Wazari. Wazari there. He's got the arm lock and he's got the submission, Teddy Riner. Sumageishi there and straight away.
Teddy Riner of France will be fighting for bronze rather than gold or silver in this session. Bronze medalist in Beijing 2008. He won the title in London and in Rio. He's back in a bronze medal contest at Tokyo 2020.
He is the most prolific winner that we've ever had.
10 world titles is astonishing.
It is absolutely astonishing, and I don't think it'll ever be done again. Riner tries the sumageishi. Not quite. But it's definitely Riner who's on top of this.
Glass blown the ceiling, hammered the bracelet. Heaven knows you're living, so you can never leave until you know the limit.
That's it. That is definitely it, isn't it?
Confirmation there. Harasawa with 3 shidos, which means that Teddy Riner of France, 10-time world champion, double Olympic champion, and now he gets the bronze medal at Tokyo 2020.
I am the best at this. Nah, you ain't gonna mess with this. Ever heard of what a veteran is?
Teddy Riner, this is his 4th Olympic medal.
Training, cause I'm the best at this. I am the best at this. Nah, you ain't gonna mess with this.
Look at how happy he is with a bronze medal at Tokyo 2020.
Is the last and the last, the first. I'll be the first one to aim, squeeze, then I'm a burst.
Oh, she's done it, has she? I think she might have done. She's got hip on.
Word, it's time for you to use your head first. Papa, you better learn to get the leg work.
Teddy Riner now got the grip that he likes here. Oh, change of direction there from... Oh, that's it. He gets the Wazari.
Put the work in, you deserve it. Don't deserve it, but you have never been perfect. I strive for perfection. See, that's the hidden lesson. Your feet should leave the surface. High five to heaven till your vision inverted.
Oh, Sazik's done it.
That is it. History. They are celebrating winning the gold medal, the first Olympic mixed team event gold in judo, and it goes to France. They have beaten Japan.
I'm the best at this. Yes, this is the Supreme King Kareem right over your head. Double take, homie, you're dead. Swishing.
Such excitement amongst the French team to have those gold medals around their necks.
And today, Tokyo, Budokan, during the Olympic Games. I don't have the words. Thank you, Tokyo. We love you.
This whole world is a trip, then you better take off right now. Break the shit down. I'm the best at this.
What a moment for this French team. Olympic champions in the mixed team event. The very first Olympic champions in judo's mixed team event.
Flags are out, flags of France, and for good reason. The living legend of the sport of judo is here to play, Teddy Riner. He's going to play rough, he's going to play tough, and he hopes to defend his Olympic crown. Has not been beaten since 2010, 5 world titles, plus the Olympic Games. gold medal in that time.
We gotta turn big dreams into action.
A different final, it's a tactical final. And Arasawa is not here for silver, he's here for gold. Wants to get a hold upstairs, can he get it?
Rise up, it's no time to lay low.
So strong in defense, Renier. That enormous frame of his, just all muscle, the Frenchman. They both go to ground now. The crowd get involved. Renier comes over the top of his man. He can't allow this to happen. Arasawa, can he do something against the great Renier now? He's almost an immovable force, has been for such a long time. All hail the king.
Naysayers gone set. I take my ideas, put them into high gear.
The reign of Renier lives on. Heavyweight judo Olympic champion for the second time. The crowd don't love it.
Not what the crowd wanted, but the crowd, you know, are not out there. They don't have to do this. He is a two-time Olympic champion there, Teddy Riner. Let's have a look at him as a great champion, the great champion that he is.
We gotta turn big dreams into action. We gotta mix action with the passion. Time's short, no time for relaxing. Be the first in, last out, make it happen. If I was born to be a winner, then I'ma grow up to be a go-getter.
Final for the heavyweight 2012 London Olympics.
And Teddy Riner still so young. He's only 23, already got those 5 world titles.
When only all I know, see, when you're standing it down, overthrowing.
Riner was the story on the front page of the French sports paper L'Équipe this morning. Teddy's date with history, it said. He's already a world champion. Small matter of 5 times. The first when he was just 18. On his latest title in front of Parisian last year. The only thing missing from an almost complete CV is the thing he's going for now, Olympic gold. Not so long ago, all the talk was of another French judo hero, David Douillet. He created legends. Another one is about to be confirmed here. The man they call Big Ted has just gone and won the Big G. And the man who's been nigh on unbeatable for 4 years. The Olympic champion, he is Teddy Riner. He's incomparable.
Hold up, the cops on my tail looking over my shoulder.